This is a 1990 Ford Fire Service vehicle. This custom-built truck comes with an 8-cylinder international 7.3-liter diesel engine with 15,949 miles listed. There's also a Warren Braden winch, model EP12A, as well as a Pierce mini pumper fire service unit. This fire truck is in excellent condition. It starts and runs. Please see our website for more information. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.